Wagsy is getting number 4 of the Mariel melanoma vaccine. We clean the area, clean and clip the area to make sure we have a nice, smooth surface. Find a good muscle region, avoiding a vessel. Line up the vaccine like so. Make sure that it's flush against the tissue, securing the leg. And then we release the vaccine by depressing the button on the top of the injector. Hold it for 3 seconds and release.